After a huge success of GoPro Hero 9 Black, GoPro is all set to unveil the GoPro Hero 10 Black. A pretty less time is left to launch the Hero 10 Black. Most of the adventure guys are waiting for the Hero 10 action cam fervently. Typically, GoPro launched their action camera in September every year. Even last year, GoPro Hero 9 Black had been introduced in September. Even this year 2021, we might expect the launch date of the GoPro Hero 10 Black will be in September month. But GoPro fans are more curious for specification than release date. GoPro fans wanna know what all features the Hero 10 Black will have. You have already seen some great action cameras came out recently. The best example is of that Insta360 ONE R. The Insta360 ONE R is a versatile action camera. That is normal 4K action camera, 360 degree action camera, and you can also attach 1 inch larger sensor. GoPro used to be king in the action camera industry. Even if so many high-end specs action cameras are coming out, GoPro is still believed to be the king. GoPro action cameras are sold in a huge quantity. There are only 3 reasons that people loved GoPro action camera the most. First, image quality, second, stabilization, and third, perfect design. Image quality does matter a lot more in any action camera. We are just hoping the Hero 10 Black could have so much improved image quality compared to any other action cameras. GoPro Hero 6, Hero 7 and Hero 8 can capture the 4K video up to 60fps. But GoPro increased image resolution in the last year released Hero 9 Black. The Hero 9 Black can shoot the 5K footage up to 30fps. GoPro is an action camera. An action camera should be more capable compared to any smartphones. In 2021, a flagship smartphone can shoot 8K footage up to 30fps and the 4K footage up to 120fps, whereas a smartphone can shoot 8K 30 and 4K 120, so why an action camera cannot? GoPro fans have a massive expectations from the Hero 10 Black. I wish GoPro Hero 10 Black could have 8K 30 and 4K 120 feature. For that, GoPro will also have to upgrade their chip GP1 to GP2. GoPro has been utilizing GP1 processor for years, but now it's time to upgrade for improving image quality and better touch response. The larger sensor also contributes to splendid image quality. If GoPro wants to outstrip other action cameras, they will have to include 1 inch larger sensor into the Hero 10 Black. Now speaking of the image stabilization, GoPro action cameras are known for their opulent image stabilization. Action cameras are meant to capture action footage. If the action footage are shaky, that is hated. Back in 2018, GoPro introduced HyperSmooth in the Hero 7 Black. HyperSmooth was the next level of the stabilization. 1 year later, in 2019, GoPro Hero 8 Black came with HyperSmooth 2.0. HyperSmooth 2.0 was upgraded version of HyperSmooth. Thereafter, in 2020, the Hero 9 Black came with HyperSmooth 3.0. HyperSmooth 3.0 is pretty stable. Of course, the GoPro Hero 10 Black will have HyperSmooth 4.0. We all are looking forward to seeing how stable HyperSmooth 4.0 is gonna be. Now let's talk about the design. The GoPro Hero 9 Black is a little bit bigger and heavier than the Hero 8 Black, which is annoying for most of the people. Hopefully, GoPro Hero 10 could be lightweight as well as compact. The Hero 10 Black might feature front screen same as the Hero 9 Black, but the main screen should be larger and responsible unlike its predecessor. Do a comment below according to your needs what feature the GoPro Hero 10 Black should have. If you love the universe of tech, this is your own tech channel. You should consider subscribing. By the way, a great thank you for watching the video. I will see you in the next one, and now I wanna wind up the video.